ship around. Turn another ship around.
So the pro-Palestine protesters today chanted, "Yemen, Yemen, make us proud, turn another ship around." In other words, they expressed their support for the Houthis of Yemen, a proxy group for the ruling Ayatollahs in Iran, to continue attacking international shipping. Ships that may not even be Israeli and could even be British. Ship crews that can be of any nationality or race. Attacks that could seriously disrupt our supply chain. But it's even worse than that, as Tom Tugendhat, the UK security minister, posted on X today. He rightly said, "It's extraordinary to watch young men and women who I'm sure would tell you they believe in freedom and equality, supporting groups like the Houthis who have reintroduced slavery and systematically violate the rights of women and girls." These people chanting in support of Houthis in London today showed how ignorant they are, how illiterate they are about world politics, and how the education system and the mainstream media has failed to educate them.